I'm always very fascinated by investor psychology. So how do investors react to positive news or negative news? And basically for me, it's always the same movie again, because it all keeps repeating. When my children are asked what the dad does all day long, they tell everyone he looks at waves. But of course, I don't look at waves, I look at financial market prices in order to determine if they are in uptrend, downtrend, or they are going sideways. So this is technical analysis, and we analyze the supply and demand for financial assets. I was fascinated by financial markets, the ups and downs, and I couldn't understand it. In the pre-internet age, the only way you find out something is by going to the library. I looked at many books, and lucky for me, I found a very, very small book. And I think in 3 pages, it explained why technical analysis works. And lucky for me, I was able to turn it into a job. We look at overnight price action in Asia, how US markets have closed. We spend a lot of time researching new projects, new markets, new behavior. So we look at investor sentiment, we look at fund of flow data, we try to see new patterns in financial markets. All this, what we see, we try to put it together in a investment publication, and we try to have an investment recommendation for our clients and basically give them all the signals that we have read, summarize them and give them at their disposal. Well, my top tips for investors are, first of all, you need to be aware of the long-term trend in financial markets. Secondly, I would strongly recommend not to invest against the long-term trend. And third, or most important, is basically that you cut your losses short and let your profits run. In financial markets, it's not about being right, but it's about earning money. Well, commuting by bike to work is, first of all, the fastest way to commute. And secondly, I think it should not be underestimated that you basically clear your head. You start with a clear head in the morning, and then in the evening, once you leave office, once you get home, you forgot everything that happened in the office and are fresh to enjoy your spare time.